What is that? A Sauvignon Blanc? Sure, I'll have a little bit. Sauvignon Blanc. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, it's a twist bottle. Julian, come take these chairs away, please. Let me get a chance after you take off your weird costume. So we'll see, man. You know what I mean? Talk about feeling uncomfortable. You know, starting a podcast and not knowing where it's going to go. Like, thank God for editing, and we'll see what happens. Where are we? We gotta get going. We got a new kid show. We got a lot, lots of stuff, but. I thought I'd sing a song that I haven't sung in a while. I'm gonna do something that's kind of special, I think. I need my mic stand again too, buddy. This is awesome. Thank you. We can lose the track. I think she did teach, though. She's just lying to me. She taught at Whittier University, and she doesn't want anybody to know. I'm gonna launch an investigation. Another investigation. Tonight on Dateline, Andrew Barber, living a double life. Haven't sung this song in, wow, it's been a while. Let's stop talking about how long it's been, right? We don't care anymore. We're all still young. Who cares? So let's give it a shot. I thought I would kind of, you know, as we know, it's been a wild, trying time in our country and our world with all the stuff with the storms and the fires. And I just thought, you know, and just, you know, life is full of ups and downs, so I thought I'd dedicate this song to, you know, sometimes we have loss in life, and we gotta walk through it, and again, we're there for each other, and we try to do our best and get through it, so I just thought I'd dedicate it to that. I think it's track two, Johnny, I hope it is. This is off my my first album. Goodbye. Okay.